He was 12 years old and collects souvenir pencils from places he visits. Meet Mihail Kulikov. Her parents are from Hong Kong and China, and she enjoys drawing, reading, and roller skating. Meet Priscilla. He was born in Canton, China, has returned there to visit, and speaks Cantonese. Meet Mark Heath.
And here's Acme's senior agent in charge of training new recruits, Brent Lee. Hey.
Thank you very much. And nice, thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. Hello, Mark. How you doing, bud? Hey, Priscilla. Hi, Mihail. Nice to see you guys. Listen, hey, they're with me every day.
Rockabella.
That's correct. And you guys know this, but you know, the one of you that catches Carmen Sandiego today is going to get that trip to anywhere in North America, and that is not bad. So let's get started now. Chief, who are we after?
This is Wonder Rat.
Wonder Rat.
His cape is lame-o, his ears are fake, his crime career's a big mistake. His last known whereabouts? Dublin, Ireland. What do the movies Rockadoodle, An American Tale, and Thumbelina have in common, besides the fact you ragged on your little sister when she asked to see them? All three were produced by one of Europe's largest animation studios, Don Bluth, Ireland. Don Bluth learned the animation business when he worked at Walt Disney Studios in California, and in 1985, he moved to Dublin and started his own animation studio. Now, he has about 200 employees who create animated full-length films. But today, one Cretinous cartoon creation popped off the page. Wonder Rat, that animation on probation, skipped out just as he was sketched in.
Oh, no.
That repulsive rodent scampered through the studio, wiping out every artist supply and artist at Don Bluth. He even used his magnetic swift swiper, all to get a starring role in his own feature film. Gumshoes, wrangle that rat and close the book on today's adventure. A tune for the misbegotten.
Thanks, Chief. Okay, guys, you know this game is played. We're going to start y'all off with 50 Acme Crime Bucks. Anytime you answer a question correctly, we'll give you 10 more crime bucks, and the two of you with the highest score at the end of this round will then proceed to the next round, okay? So, for our first clue now, we go... Wait a minute. Wait, that sounded like they came from the chief's office. Chief, was that you?
Yes, Greg, it was. You know, Acme fishing season opened today, and I'm telling you, the fish are running mighty big this year.
Call me a second, but I sent a clue here somewhere.
Oh, yeah, you bet. Now, Wonder Rat is in a state with more than 15,000 lakes, including Lake Superior. Now, the fishing crazy folks there have more boats per person than any other state. And we've got, whoa. Oh, look at this little one. Oh, dear.
He is pretty cute, actually, I have to admit.
He's got some more growing to do. Back you go.
See ya.
What? Greg, over 500,000 people show up for opening day of fishing season in this state, and 97% of all kids there go fishing. And they got, whoa, wait, what the,
You know, I've never actually seen a goldfish caught in the wild before. Thanks a lot, Chief. Okay, Gumshoes, name the state to which Wonder Rat has taken the animation studio. Is it Illinois, Minnesota, or Wisconsin? Remember the clues that we heard. Over 15,000 lakes, including Lake Superior, and 97% of kids fish. Come up with an answer as quickly as you can. Mark's ready, so is Priscilla. Mihail is still thinking about it, and now he's ready. Okay, Mark, what do you say?
I chose Wisconsin.
Wisconsin. What do you think, Priscilla?
I chose Minnesota.
Minnesota. What do you think, Mihail?
I also chose Minnesota.
Minnesota. The answer we're looking for is Minnesota. Nice job, Mihail and Priscilla. So that means, Mark, you're at 50. Priscilla and Mihail both go up to 60 Acme Crime Bucks. Now, guys, for our next clue, we go to the one and only Acme Crime Computer. Follow me right this way. All right, just going to throw this thing on here. That's very weird, man. You hear that hum? I wonder if this thing is broken or what the... Wait a minute. This must be a clue about a town in northern New Mexico. See, folks there are trying to find the cause of a mysterious hum that started in 1991. Now, not everyone hears it, but those who do say it's driving them crazy. I understand what they're talking about. Some think it's aliens, some claim it's the military, and others believe it's the Earth's tectonic plates. But no one knows for sure what's causing it. Let me just see if this is causing it. No, it's still going. I don't know where that hum is coming from. Oh, very funny. Don't they have anything better to do? Okay, guys, name the town where Wonder Rat is hiding out. Is it Taos, Jacob Lake, or Las Vegas? Remember the clues that we heard. Town in northern New Mexico and mysterious hum since 1991. Come up with an answer as quick as you can. Trying to find Wonder Rat and the animation studio. Everybody's ready? Mark, what do you say?
I said Taos.
Taos. What do you think, Priscilla?
I said Taos.
Taos. Mihail.
I also said Taos.
Everyone said the same thing. Everybody is right. Nice job, guys. And for those of you keeping track at home, all of our answers have been verified by National Geographic World.
National Geographic World.
Thanks, guys. Now for our next clue, we go to the World Band Radio.
Dzisiaj pracownicy przeganiali z wieży radiowej Gabin przestępcę w postaci szczura. Przestraszyli go w końcu elektrycznymi maszynami i narzędziami. Szczur udał się na wschód, w stronę Warszawy, skomląc i wyjąc przez całą drogę. Wieża radiowa Gabin była najwyższą tego typu konstrukcją na świecie, do czasu, kiedy to w 1991 roku w czasie prac remontowych uległa zapadnięciu. Rekonstrukcja wieży została natychmiast wznowiona, ale klejowe pułapki zostały rozstawione wszędzie na wypadek, gdyby szczur chciał powrócić. A więc, uwaga.
All right, very interesting, guys. Name now the country where Wonder Rat has taken the animation studio. Is it Poland, Austria, or Bulgaria? Remember the clues that we heard. Gabin Radio Tower and Warsaw. Come up with an answer as quickly as you can. Hold it up there nice and high so I know you're ready. Mark's ready. Not quite yet, Mark. Mark's ready. So is Mihail. And Priscilla's still thinking about it. And she's now ready. Mark, what do you think?
I said Poland.
Poland. What do you think, Priscilla?
I said Poland.
Poland. Mihail?
I also said Poland.
Everybody said Poland. And you're right again. Thank you very much. Yeah. So that means Mark has 70, Priscilla has 80, Mihail 80 Acme Cry Bucks. Now it's time for one of my favorite parts of the show. It is the lightning round. As you know, all of these questions are about Wonder Rat's most recent known whereabouts, which is Poland. For every correct answer, we'll give you 5 Acme Cry Bucks. So hands on the buzzers, listen carefully, here we go. In the early 1500s, Polish astronomer Nicholas Copernicus developed a totally radical theory. Did he say that the Earth is round, the planets revolve around the sun, or that the moon is made of cream cheese? Mikhail.
The planets revolve around the sun.
Is right. Nice job, Mikhail. 5 for you. Question 2. On Easter Monday, Polish children celebrate Śmigus by running through the streets and doing this. Do they tickle every adult they see, search for Easter eggs under the manhole covers, or throw water at each other? Interesting choices, Mikhail.
What are each other?
Is right. Nice job, Mikhail. Yeah. All right, last question. Just as the U.S. is made up of 50 states, Poland is made up of 49 divisions. What are these divisions called? Pierogies, voivodeships, or polos? Mikhail.
Voivodeships.
Is right. Nice job, Mikhail. Excellent. Takes up to 95 crime bucks. That means at the end of this round, Mark has 70, Priscilla 80, Mikhail 95 crime bucks. Give him a big round of applause. All right. Now it is time when I usually hear from the chief, but I'm not hearing from her. So tell you what, why don't you guys hang here for a little bit? Let me go back here. I'll just find out what's going on. Shouldn't be too serious. No one ours job. Chief. Ooh, chief's asleep. Guess there's no meeting today.
Greg, where are you going?
Chief, you were asleep, but I don't know what's going on.
Well, Greg, I'm just having an out-of-body experience. Sometimes I find it very relaxing to take a stroll. Well,
that's a cool trick, Chief.
Hey, how you doing, Greg?
Wait a minute, 3 chiefs?
Greg, oh, I'm so glad you're here.
You too, Chief. There's some really weird stuff happening, if you know what I mean.
Oh, no, Greg, I'm just having an out-of-body experience.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's all fine and good, Chief, but what about her?
Oh, we'll just do the contest while we're still waking up.
Oh. Okay, sure, Chief. Here are today's winners.
Congratulations to today's winners.
Thanks a lot, ladies. And if you want to win, write down what got stolen and from where each time you watch the show. When you've collected four loots and locations, put them on a postcard with your name and address and send it to Acme Crime Net, P.O. Box 4300, New York, New York, 10163. Each day...
Allow us.
Oh.
Each day we'll pick five people who list our correct and send each of them a Carmen T-shirt.
Very nice. Okay, Chief, now explain the third one.
Well, obviously, my out-of-body experience is having an out-of-body experience.
Obviously.
Nice work, ladies.
You know, the chief is not the only one who can do that trick, huh? Check this out. Huh? Not bad. I'm, you know, still trying to get it to, you know, talk and move and stuff. Phone tap.
Hightail it to an island nation north of the Philippine Sea. Hide at the Hamamatsu Kite Festival.
Kite Festival? Never heard of it.
It started centuries ago when a feudal lord put his new son's name on a big kite as a birth announcement. And people there still give kites as baby gifts.
Hey, that's the perfect way to advertise my new bubblegum, Rodentine.
Well, chew on this. Tradition says the stronger the kite, the stronger the baby will be. So some kites are bigger than a man and take seven people to fly.
Wow, just the right-sized kite for my picture. And, of course, my long rat's tail.
Very funny. Okay, guys, name the country now where Wonder Rat took the animation studio. Is it Philippines, China, or Japan? Remember the clues that we heard. Island nation, north of the Philippine Sea, and kites given as baby gifts. Interesting clue. Mikhail's ready, so is Mark, and Priscilla is now ready. Mark, what do you say?
I chose Philippines.
Philippines. Priscilla?
I chose Japan.
Japan. Mikhail?
Well, Craig, I also chose Japan.
Japan. The answer we're looking for is Japan. Nice job! Priscilla and Mikhail. So, that means, Mark, you have 70. Priscilla goes up to 90. Mikhail, 105 crime bucks. Nice job, guys. Now, for our next clue, we go to our good friend, the piranha. Piranha.
Greg, that rat's in Guyana, where I'm swimming in the world's largest artificial lake. The lake was formed when the Akasambo Dam went up. Thousands of people moved to make room for the dam, figuring they'd get electric power. Well, the dam's been done for years, and lots of folks still don't have electricity. Fishing's a whole lot better, though, thanks to this giant lake. But a boost for the fishing biz ain't necessarily a boost for me.
I can understand that. Thanks a lot, Piranha. Okay, guys, name the lake that Wonder Rat took the animation studio. Is it Lake Victoria, Lake Volta, or Lake Nasser? Remember the clues that we heard. In Ghana, largest artificial lake, and Akasambo Dam. Come up with an answer as quick as you can. Mark's ready, so is Priscilla, so is Mikhail. Mark, what do you think, buddy?
I chose Victoria.
Victoria. Priscilla?
I chose Volta.
Volta. Mikhail?
Well, I also chose Volta.
Volta. The answer we're looking for is Volta. Nice job, Priscilla, Mikhail. Mark goes to 70, Priscilla 100, Mikhail 115 crime bucks. Now we received word that Wonder Rat has left Lake Volta. So let's pick up the chase.
The chase.
Various props from around the world. Okay, guys, remember, all these are worth five crime bucks. Hands on your buzzers, watch the monitor, and listen carefully. Here we go. Wonder Rat ran with the... Yes, Mikhail?
Spain.
It's Spain, right. Next, he shuttled to the studio... To Limoges, France. What mount? Mikhail.
Bernese.
Is right. That rat packed off to Switzerland's capital. Name it. Mikhail.
Bern.
Is right. Then he holed up in the world's smallest independent country. Mikhail.
Vatican City.
Yes, from there. Wonder Rat sailed due west into the sea. What island? Mikhail.
Corsica.
Is right. That means at the end of the chase round, Mark has 70, Priscilla 100, and Mikhail with every one of those in that round, 140 crime bucks. Nice job. Man, rest up a little bit there, guys. It's time for the final clue of this round, which means you have to decide how much you want to risk. If you're right, we will add that amount to your score. If you're not right, we will subtract it from your score. You can risk 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, or 50 Acme crime bucks. Take a look right over here, if you will, please, guys. Here is a portion of the world where we think Wonder Rat is headed. If you think you know a lot about this part of the world, you may want to risk a lot. If you don't know very much about it, though, you may not want to risk quite so much. So, take a look at the map and think about it. Okay, Gumshoes, for our last and final clue, we go to Katie Couric of Acme. Don't call her PerkyNet. Katie.
Hi, Gumshoes. Wonder Rat turned up on an Indonesian island northwest of Australia. Most people there practice a local form of the Hindu religion. They want their many gods of nature to favor them, so they do lots of things to worship and please the gods. There are daily offerings of food and flowers, as well as music, dance, painting, and sculpture. Wonder Rat doesn't deserve this beautiful place. Go get him.
Thanks a lot, Katie. Okay, guys, put it all together. Come up with the name of the island. Is it New Guinea, New Caledonia, or Bali? Remember the clues that we heard. Indonesian island, northwest of Australia, and local form of Hindu religion. Come up with an answer as quickly as you can. Once you're ready, put that answer down right there in front of you. Trying to find Wonder Rat in the animation studio. This is the final clue of this round. Mihail is ready, Priscilla is ready, and so is Mark. Mark, we'll start with you. You have 70 Acme crime books. Before you show us your answer, how much did you risk, bud?
Greg, I risked zero.
Zero crime books, right or wrong? You stay at 70. What'd you say?
I said Bali.
Bali is right. Nice job, Mark. Okay, Priscilla, you have 100 crime books. How much did you risk?
I risked 20.
20 crime books. What'd you say, Priscilla?
I said Bali.
Bali is right. Nice job. Mikhail, you've been leading this entire game. You're at 140 now. How much did you risk?
I risked 10.
10 crime bucks. Looks like right or wrong, you're going on to the final round. What'd you say?
I said Bali.
Nice job, Mikhail and Priscilla going on to the next round. Mark, buddy, put it right there. Listen, you played a great game, did some great detective work, and got some great stuff for you. Chief, what do you say?
Hey, there are times when Wonder Rat has given me the slip, too. But there's nothing like the perfect gift to help me feel better. For example, the official Acme travel pack, complete with an atlas, the official Carmen T-shirt, a subscription to National Geographic World magazine, and our Acme voice identification badge and leave a message wallet.
Ouch! Next time, press the button for...
Okay, guys, time to head off to Bali now.
Light on so, before you go, we yeah. want Carmen and her gang to think we're home.
It's a great idea, Chief. Great idea. You guys ready to go? Kyle, hit the door. Take the hat. I got the Chief. Somebody take me. We're on our way to Bali. Let's go.
Greg, do we keep passing the same people?
Couldn't be, Chief. That would mean we're going in circles. Okay, Gumshoes, here we are in Bali, Indonesia. Take your positions right over here. The Chief is with us, and she has some very important information, so listen very carefully. Chief!
Gumshoes, there are 15 places here in Bali where you might find Wonder Rat, The Warrant, or the animation studio. Here's a handful. Goa Gaja, or Elephant's Cave. The purpose of this ancient site remains a mystery. No one even knows why it's called Elephant's Cave, since there are no elephants on Bali. Well, maybe the circus was in town that week. Check with these Acme Gamelan Net agents, seen here playing traditional gamelan instruments. It must have been hot pink shirt day at the orchestra. Our guys made quite a showing. The village of Batuan, known for painting and fine crafts, like these elaborate shadow puppets. Puppet plays traditionally begin late at night and can last until sunrise. Next, debrief these legong dancers, who perform storytelling dances for religious ceremonies. I'm sure Wonder Rat thinks he's worthy of one of these crowns. But the only metal accessory he deserves is handcuffs. So, lock him on, then lock him up.
We'll do it, Chief. Thanks a lot. Okay, guys, you know how this works. Loot, warrant, crook. You get the chance. Okay, Mikhail, you had the most crime books at the end of the last round. You go first.
Bat Cave.
The Bat Cave.
Bat Cave!
Nothing there. I could sense that one coming. Priscilla, go ahead.
A Young River Gorge.
A Young River Gorge. Nothing there. Mikhail.
Mount Agung.
Mount Agung. Nothing there. Priscilla.
Sullivan Beach.
Sullivan Beach.
Nothing.
Sorry. Mikhail, go ahead.
Black Sand Beach.
Black Sand Beach.
the warrant.
Nice job. You got the warrant. Remember, though, you got to go in the right order. Loot, warrant, and then crook. Go ahead, Mihail.
Bat cave.
Could you pick that one a lot just because I like to hear that? We'll turn these back around. Priscilla, go ahead.
Bali Barat National Park.
Nothing there. Mihail.
Barong Dance.
No, nothing there. Priscilla?
Daybreak Waterfalls.
Taking tunage.
Nice job. You got the loot. You get a free turn. Go ahead, Priscilla.
Black Sand Beach.
The warrant.
The loot and the warrant. You need just one more. Can you find the crook, Priscilla?
Tuban Airport.
Is the crook at Tuban Airport?
Wonder.
Whoa, there he is.
You won.
Yeah. Nice jig. Good job. Listen, the chain's right over there. Go pull in the chain. Put Wonder Rat in jail. Go do it. Go ahead.
Wonder Rat.
Stay right there, Priscilla. We'll talk to you in just a little bit. First off, Mihail, listen, you played a great game. We got some great stuff for you. Chief, what do you got?
Thanks for your help in sniffing out the bad guy. In recognition of your contributions, I hereby award you an official Acme travel pack. Plus, this World Band Radio. Now you can get the scoop on what's going on in England, the Netherlands, Russia, anywhere in the world. And to help you find your way, I've included this handy guidebook. Congratulations!
Thanks a lot, Chief. Okay, we're dancing a jig here. Okay, you got your portfolio inside, your portfolio inside, you got a pen, you got some piece of paper. Write down where you like to go if you catch Carmen Sandiego. We're going to do that right now. Here we go.
Where do you want to go?
You ever been there? One time. It's a very great place. Now all we have to do is find out where Carmen Sandiego is. We usually get a phone call about this time. There it is. Hello? Yeah, she's right here, as a matter of fact. Hold on, it's for you.
All right! Now I can sell my prison memoirs and make a zillion. Get Carmen in here so she can make me a publishing deal. She's hiding out in North America.
Okay, Priscilla, you and I are after Carmen Sandiego. Chief, what do you got for us?
Here's a list of places Carmen may have traveled. Northwest Territories, Canada. Newfoundland, Canada. Lake Ontario. Lake Huron, Wisconsin, USA, Idaho, USA, Colorado, USA, South Carolina, USA, Tabasco, Mexico, Cuba, Puerto Rico, USA, El Salvador, Panama. Greg, let's go to the map.
Feel good.
All right, there, give me one of these. You know what to do, right?
Yeah.
Let me explain it for those who may not know. What you have to do is identify 8 locations in 45 seconds. When you're right, you'll hear this sound. When you're wrong, though, you'll hear this sound. Now, if you're wrong 2 times, just leave the mark where it is. Don't worry about it. If you're right, though, 8 times in 45 seconds, you're going to get that trip to anywhere in North America. You ready to do this, Priscilla?
Yes. Yeah.
You guys ready to do this? Come on, Priscilla, let's do this thing. Grab yourself a marker. Let's get 45 seconds up on the clock. Good luck to you. Be sure to cheer on, guys. Here we go. On your mark. Get set. Go. Carmel, Idaho Falls, Idaho. Idaho. Yes, yes. Havana, Cuba. 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 Do it, bud. Let's go. Yeah. Tabasco, Mexico. Tabasco, Mexico. Tabasco, Mexico. Yeah. Lake Ontario. Lake Ontario. You're doing great. You're doing great. Try it again. Keep going. Lake Huron. El Salvador. El Salvador. You're on a roll, babe. Let's go. Try it again. Northwest Territories. New England. Do it. Did she make it? Oh, man, 7 in 45 seconds. Come here, buddy. Give her a big round of applause, you guys. Oh, man. I'll tell you, Priscilla, it doesn't get any closer than that. You did a fantastic job, though. You caught the crook. That's what we asked you to do. Chief, what do we have for?
Carmen can be hard to catch, but I think you did a great job. That's why I'm giving you this portable CD music system, complete with stereo speakers, a cassette deck, AM, FM radio, and this library of world music. You made it. Youth, congratulations.
Yes, yes. Nice job. Listen, you've been doing some great stuff for us today. There's one more thing I want you to do, though. You know what it is?